Guys, Jesus Christ, you're back again with another video. Because people want me to make videos, so I'm going to make videos. And my hairline looks like shit right now because I got a pair of safety scissors and cut my hair in science class. It's pretty retarded. And then I ate it. And don't eat hair. It takes a while to get the texture out of your mouth, but we are doing a challenge. So, a lot of people think that grabbing a random food item and eating it is a challenge. Like, there's this autistic kid named Good Boy Mel. You can go look up his channel after you watch the video, but he's thinking of the Hot Cheetos and Takis challenge. I just watched it. It's pretty retarded, guys. I honestly have to say it to you. He basically gets a bag of Hot Cheetos, puts it in a bowl, and then eats it. And it takes him 12 minutes. You know how long it takes me to eat a bag of chips? Like 3 seconds. Any of you personally know me, I'm a fat ass. I will eat basically anything. Except for mayo. Mayo is fucking disgusting. And eggs from McDonald's. Those are also pretty nasty, but... Obama, what do you have to say about black people making videos about... No, Michael! Well, I said they're pretty stupid! You heard him. First hand, right from Obama. All you libtards can get a fist that in your asshole. I'll ask Death. I'm gonna ask Death what he thinks about people who do challenges. Hey, Death, what's up with challenges?
I don't know. What's up with challenges, Michael? Would you like to rape them in the ass? Quagmire.
See, he agrees with me. So we are doing a challenge that I call the chocolate milk challenge. It's where we get some chocolate milk. And me and I stick it up Ben Shapiro's asshole slowly. Oh, Ben! Give it to me, baby! So, as you can see, not much of a challenge. More of a food review. And you know what I like to do in food reviews? That's it for the fuck. Oh, it must have been the song afterwards. So, as you can see, we got the chocolate milk challenge. Overall, it's good. And I have bigger tits than most of the girls in my grade. Peace out.